Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. The authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? They could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get him, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
You're right. Let's move. Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Get your dirt. You
Lost sight of him. We have to find him again.
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag, and I'll raise hell.
Keep your eyes. Useful hiding place, this. All I'm saying is that lining up like you do.
Stop you.
Stop, I tell you.
Close in on
Ugh.
To arms!
Attack! Time to take down this fort, boys!
Confronting the prisoner!
Hey, don't let them get our pay!
Get
There's
him.
So many of them!
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
So there I was, a carry loss.
Seems to me there's more passion.
Where is your boss?
I'll never tell. She'll kill me.
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
He didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
It was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see.
Yeah.
mission was a success. The army should make its move any time now.
Good. We lack the resources in New York to handle these criminals ourselves. With a little luck, we might be rid of them once and for all.
I make my own look.
Now let us cut off the snake's head.
I go in and get hold myself.
Sir, very well. We can confirm. The woman is inside.
Perfect. Time to smoke her out.
We have everything we need. Now, Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage. About time you showed up. Sorry it had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow. You have more endurance than I expected, Shay.
What is this? Poison. Slurs my heart. I have to move. That's it. Moving keeps my heart beating.
I'll make short work of you. Keep dreaming, you foolish cur.
Come on, you lot. You cannot let him see. I have a good line on
him. I've got a shot. I can get him from here.
Get down now.
Lock him down. I have a good line on him.
I'm ready to take him down.
Oh.
I have him in my sight.
There's no escaping.
I have his arm ready to fight.
I can shoot him.
Not on my
watch. Halt! We need to...
You never give up. Do you? Never.
Keep your eyes peeled. again, Shay.
Orb. I didn't want to do this.
I trained you to do this. I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
He will see you coming. Penny, you had so much potential.
Captain has the helm.
We're in the Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Up jumped a herring, doing a plane of the sea. Says now, old skipper, you cannot touch
me. Act like an officer.
Stormy old weather. We saw. Fighted a thrasher, slashed in his tail. Now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail.
In the windy old weather. Stormy old weather.
That these fishes are saying is right. We'll haul up our gear now and steer for the light.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
Coming ship!
Ready, Captain! and strife we will men undergrow. We don't give a damn when the wind has stopped, how hard the wind it blows. Their homeward bound, 'tis a grand old sound on a good ship. We don't give a damn when we drink or rum with the girls on Old Maui. Rolling down.
Anchor away!
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Well, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day, Gist.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
There may be an alternate route to the west!
That's the rise of Tufts! Lose all at Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
We bow to no laws save our own, and those laws decree that any betrayal shall greatest punishment. Let this be a reminder. Obey the code. Now back to your post.
Mills deserved to swing. This place would be overrun with redcoats if we hadn't found him out.
Makes you wonder how many other rats riddle this island.
Only a matter of time before someone paid the price. The captain's been spinning wild ever since the Franks were left.
Never trust him.
These documents are nothing but blast.
Better head back to the Morgan.
Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again!
Better head back to the Morgan. Better head back to the Morgan.
Clear shot!
Get ready to open fire!
Mangy dog! Clear shot!
Lost sight of him! We have to find him again!
Surprise burn!
Captain!
The clues!
we say?
You'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir! The Royal Navy! Yeah!
Still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight.
Enemies firing!
That was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Ready to fight?